Testing.
We're going to have to bring it up a little bit.
Acoustics are probably going to go crazy out here.
All right. We are live.
Oh, sweet. I just blew my nose.
Good job.
So that way I'm not sitting here going.
Well, they don't know that from now.
That's good, though. We don't want you doing that.
So, just a few minutes out from watching Velocipastor.
You probably got to talk louder.
Tap the mic?
Yeah, I have no idea. Is that mic?
Yeah.
We're really low.
Though. It's just low?
Yeah. Okay. Proper times. thing all the way up.
Hey, thanks everybody for sharing.
Well, if anything, lower it.
That's fine. Hello, everybody. Testing. Testing. It's way behind.
Is it really?
Yeah, that's normal.
Yeah. They're gonna be sharing. They're gonna hear like this a thousand times.
Sharing. What's okay. Your question?
Okay, we just let everybody know that we're gonna get started here in just this section.
We're getting started.
I needed to focus on your dumb faces, though.
Sounds alright.
Alright, you guys can find this on Amazon Prime. I went through and did the watch now. Just make sure you do that. I'll give you a minute or two to catch up. When you do watch now, make sure you still watch an ad. I'm on the Wild Eye screen, so if you just see that, we will get started in just a minute.
Timestamp is 1 second.
Which there's like a 7 second delay.
Well, it's gonna be zero, so I mean, yes.
Alright. Alright.
Oh, Luna's out. The puppy is getting Gigantor.
Yes, hello. Oh, yeah. Why you not biting me?
Why you not biting me?
I just want to pinch you. Okay.
I want to pet you, buddy.
You just want you to attack me.
You got a thumbs up. Josh can see and hear us. Hey, Josh. Hey, what's up, Bubba? Hey, Harden. Courtney can it. Or cannot. Canet. Canet. I don't know. Sorry, Courtney. I don't know. You picked the movie! There's Jennifer. She's the reason we're watching this movie. Everybody say thank you, Jennifer.
Thank you, Jennifer.
Thanks, Jennifer.
And you guys can also say thank you, Jennifer, by liking and sharing this stream.
Or donating money. Give us your money!
Patreon.com/geekculture. G33k Culture. If you do donate to our Patreon, we'll do awesome things like this, where you get to pick what we do, really.
Yep, $10 and up. If you are a $10 and up patron, you get to pick the movie that we watch.
Yay. You get to torture us.
So I need to get a hold of Pablo.
You don't all have to torture us. So pick a good movie.
So thank you, Pablo, Jennifer, Jake, Vivian, Catherine, Jennifer,
Eric,
Chris, and Eric. Or Kevin, or whichever name we call you.
Oh,
I don't know. All right, Courtney, thank you. Courtney's telling me I'm number one. Thank you, Courtney.
Thanks for the 80 stars, Jennifer.
Ooh, we just got 80 stars? It should pop up on the screen, right?
It never does.
Yeah, there it is.
Does!
What do you mean?
Word.
It never does.
It did in the last two shows.
Yeah, because you were working on it.
I fixed it.
I fixed it before we started. Hopefully it said it too, because it's supposed to go stars.
We'll see in a moment.
So thank you very much. All right, if you guys are ready, I'm going to give you just another minute, because this movie's only 70 minutes long, so it's going to be pretty quick. It should be a instant classic.
Nope. He didn't say it.
No star? He didn't say stars? I changed the media. Well, I might have muted. Oh, I think I might have muted the alert box, maybe. I don't know.
We are going to be watching a movie.
That's true. Well, hopefully you don't hear the movie too much. We want to hear it, but I don't want you to hear it. I do worry about the rating. I just hope that's just the name. Like, this is Rated X Movies. And
the explanation is still there.
It's right. I mean, if it says, what's it called? Oh, what was the ones that we used to watch?
NC-17?
No. I do remember the poster. Do you ever remember seeing that poster at the movie theaters? It only saw it in Connecticut, where it had the different, like, who could go see it, and, like, G had, like, a bunny, and then PG was, like, a bunny and a kid, you know what I mean? Like, it was kind of representative, and, like, the bunny for the X-rated was, like, this. It's, like, NC-17, the bunny's, like, no! See, no,
you
know.
Probably change the pin. We have started.
Oh, and then pin our Patreon. Hopefully you guys can stick with us, I guess we're gonna just, you guys ready to get started?
Yeah.
Let's get started in here.
Fun fact.
Fun fact.
On, what is this, Amazon?
Yeah, Amazon Prime.
It's been rated 695 times and has 4.5 out of 5 star rating.
Yep. And if you have Amazon Prime, you can go to twitch.tv/geek_culture. That's a lot of things. and Amazon Prime, what do Prime people get on Twitch?
They can gift a free subscription to anybody and everybody.
There you go. You can give a free subscription to somebody. So go to our Twitch, and we sometimes will multi-stream, but I'm not going to multi-stream this today. So I guess let's get started. If you should already be at watch now, you should be seeing the Wild Eye. I'm going to give you just a second. Okay, let's just... Yep, anyway, so you want to type in when we're ready to go, because it'll get to the screen faster, so just watch the chat, everyone, and when you see the chat come up, that's when we're going to be starting, because you will be a 7-second delay, so whenever it pops up in the chat, Dale, let me know, and once you all see it is when I will be hitting the button.
Let me know when you're ready.
Whenever you're ready, just let me know when it pops up on your screen, so it should have a delay, and then when it comes into the chat...
There was like a 1-second delay.
Alright, there we go. We were watching Velocipastor.
It's gonna be a great time.
Right. I love how it starts off with ominous music.
By an all Christian jury.
Oh, okay.
Grab one.
I'm missing the movie.
Watch out, dog. Watch out.
See the bottle?
No. Fuck you.
What?
Nothing there. Apparently a car doesn't.
Is there supposed to be? Is that the...
Oh, God.
Am I missing the movie?
His camera work.
Yeah, his parents just got blown up.
In a car that was supposed to happen?
Did you not see the car on fire?
No. Editing by...
parents do.
Editing by John Cena. Red Stripe, if you want to sponsor.
Never had Red Stripe.
Hooray, beer!
Just know that John is a plan for us all. Everything happens for a reason. Here.
I really hope you guys can't hear the movie. Because I don't want to...
That's what I was... I walked away.
Could you hear it? If you guys can hear the movie, let us know, and I'll turn it down just a little bit. I really don't want you to be able to hear it. We can get flagged, and it would just not be fun.
Oh, you gotta move in, man.
Yeah. Yeah, you're on the camera. As usual.
It's because your world has changed. You should try with us. Discover how others live. I think it'll do you good. Travel.
So, watching movies, Paul's fun because he's like Paul, but he says less. So.
You can hear it?
There's a...
Panda Panda says share. Again.
Share and like, and if you're watching, we are sometime in. Oh, sorry. We're 3 minutes and 18 seconds in if you're watching it with us. And if not, you should be around that time.
Look at this stock footage.
It's so good.
I'm just expecting to see, like, the projection on his face. From it.
Well, they have it, like, it's like dark street lights that he's driving by, but it's the middle of the day. Yeah, but, like, they have, look at the street lights. Yeah, but look at the street lights going past him. And it's like, you now he's in the middle of nowhere. It's just street lights.
Yeah.
All dark inside. Yeah, it's like he's driving in the middle of the night, but everything else, look, why is
he zoom?
Why is it so dark?
Steve Burgess. I know a Steve Burgess.
Hey, Steve.
No, that was Jim.
Is that Steve Burgess?
It might be.
That was Jim. It was Mini Daddy-O. Remember him?
Oh, Mini Daddy-O. Yeah. Hey, Mini Daddy-O. Hope you're doing okay. Unless you turn to a bad person, then I, you know, rescind that previous statement.
Seems like a lot of them have gone a bad direction.
Yep. That a wonky time we live in. But that's why we get to hang out and watch Velocipastor.
Alright, so far, so good.
Yeah. From what we have not seen, been pretty good. That guy did everything.
He's a cow.
Hey, maybe that's all of the credits, so the rest of it's just going to be 70 minutes of... Fingers crossed.
God, I hope this music isn't copyrighted.
Why is probably it going?
Because
it's not
the title song.
Yeah, but he's just walking briskly through the woods. And this music's like bing
song about turning into a dinosaur.
I didn't read
the lyrics were on the screen.
I wasn't reading it. Now we're in China.
You guys are just joining us. We are watching Velocipastor. We're like 4 minutes into the movie.
He just discovered it through some brush.
This is China.
Where did he probably see?
Where did he walk from?
Not China.
He walked into China.
He walked in
and he's like, I know I'm in China.
Oh. Oh, you're rolling down a hill with an arrow.
That sounds terrible.
What? Maybe a train.
See, we can do it. I don't know why we haven't filmed this.
We already have filmed this.
I know, but like... He's not Chinese. I love that game.
It's a good game.
It's a really good game. God, I hope you can't hear that upstairs, because that is definitely copyrighted. I know you can't hear well, but
I can hear.
Into the Unknown is playing upstairs, and I can hear it really well.
Don't tell them what it is, in case...
I mean,
bowstring is literally a piece of rope.
Why? Why did it cut his hand? What cut his hand?
Stigmata.
So sharp.
The outside? There's still a guy pointing an arrow at me.
Basically, he was basically bitten by a dinosaur.
Oh no! You know what I just realized? Look at my reflection.
Oh no!
Oh shit! Well, that's
how
you fix.
Oh my god!
Oh.
Where are you people? Is nobody watching this with us? Oh, you know you're watching the movie. You're not listening to us.
Dragon.
Where is it?
Right there. Grab that. Is that guy? Just grab that. No. That's two. That's fine. It's right here.
Good eye. Oh my god.
I looked down and I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. That's a reflection of the movie. But the cool thing is, I think on like YouTube, if you show it like upside down and backwards or something, you can get away with it. Yeah, I don't watch anything like that.
Yeah, or they like zoom in.
So he's already back from China?
Why?
He just wakes up.
Not in China?
Not in China.
Wait.
He walks upon it.
China.
Meets a woman. Takes his tooth.
Wait. China is east.
I don't understand.
That's horrible.
Where?
Bag upside down?
Where did the ninja go with the...
You can clearly see I'm in distress.
Okay, right on. That had a bag over its head, too.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
Yes. Why did that? We gotta start recording.
Is it?
He's not wearing a shirt. Because he's switching in bitches. Oh my god, John, I don't know what you're talking about, brother. We should definitely be watching this. Dodge did not want us to watch this.
Hello, beautiful bastards.
Hey, Pablo, Velocipastor, dude. You have to watch it. Make sure your grandkids are in bed. You and Catherine are going to absolutely love it. Miss you guys. Oh, because dinosaur tooth.
He got bit by a dinosaur.
Is he turning green?
No, he's turning into a raptor.
Man, that's where their budget went. It's not those eyes.
That's why they couldn't
contact them.
That's why they couldn't afford
the special effects.
But see, now we know.
$75 for those contact lenses.
But now we know that we don't actually need to put things in it, and it's still good. Don't even put crappy effects in. Just put in a thing that says add effects. Like, done. It's brilliant.
Hi, Victoria.
Hey, Victoria. Thank you for the stickers. Yeah, we gotta sign those cards to give them to Jennifer for our loot box. Jennifer's winning everything. Picking the movie, won our loot box.
You got to pick the movie.
Hey Pablo, you are a $10 enough backer, brother, so you get to pick a movie. Anybody else who becomes a $10 enough backer on patreon.com/geekculture, G33k Culture, you can pick the movie. Say hi, Luna.
Yeah, you're getting big.
Gonna probably have to.
Oh no.
Why did he fall?
It was
cold.
Oh my
god. The blood is spraying from below him.
So do you guys remember that movie Stay Tuned?
Mm-hmm.
With John Ritter? He gets sucked into the TV or the satellite dish, it's hell. Essentially, him and his wife have to make it through a bunch of games and like TV shows to survive.
Yeah.
It's fantastic. So
surprised you haven't seen it.
We watched it. I made Sam watch it the other day, and there's a scene where the kid's holding on to the like the railing so it doesn't get sucked into the satellite dish, and you can clearly see an adult man's hands under him holding him up for like 3 seconds. I was like, damn, did you see that? And then it cuts and cuts again, and you can see it. So when you go back and watch it, you look at the bottom of the screen, and it's not even like a tiny bit. You can see his entire hands. He's holding the kid up, so it looks like he's floating in the air. It's amazing. We could do that, but for real, like people aren't, because you weren't supposed to see that.
Right.
But if you do it in a movie now, we could just do that and get away with it. Stupid. Have you seen Kung Fury?
Not a long time.
It's fantastic. It's another one of those movies. You can just, movies have become like what I say about Ren and Stimpy becoming all animation.
Yeah, Kung Fury is
amazing. Great. It's so ridiculous.
Yeah. But it had a budget.
Yeah, but because there was like 10 people in it, and I think they got kickstarted.
Hey, Daddy-O, you're going to be a little confused. If you got Amazon Prime, go start watching Velocipastor, but fast forward like 10 minutes or so.
Oh, it's got to be more than that. Are you... okay. Hey, Luna, you know what you should do? Go upstairs. 14 minutes and 30 seconds in, Daddy-O. So if you start watching it now, you probably go to 15 minutes and you're good. Hey, Luna. Everything over there is worth more than you.
Face first, dude. Should have seen that. Just face first, dude.
Man, it couldn't have fallen in a worse spot, too. Let me just make sure we're not cracked or anything.
Screen looks good.
Looks okay on screen.
Well, because it went face first on the tile. You're missing all the good parts.
You're right, you know, because he's a pastor.
Right.
Looks like somebody, like a discount version of somebody.
Look, every Nolan North, Nathan Fillion.
Oh, well,
okay,
that was
there you go.
Drunk.
Well, who's that remind you of? Who's that a discount version of?
Oh, Jesus! That is it. I was just checking in just in time to see that.
Yeah, to see the dog. I knew right when she was over there. She's kind of an oaf. Oh, God, thanks, Paul. First, I'm a hooker, and I didn't want to be arrested. That's the only thing that he could find to wear. Like, she didn't have any, like, big t-shirts or, like, anything.
Just dresses.
Paul literally is going to open something that's in a package right now, everyone, so I apologize.
I should have done that before. Yeah.
I don't know what he opened it.
I think she said something. Is it corn nuts?
It's corn nuts.
Are you kidding me? You got the crunchiest
wild
snack.
I would
have said,
that takes, like, 10 years to eat. Well, I would take some. That was literally the loudest food.
We're all, if you guys are doing it, that's fine. That's fine.
I mean, hearing myself eat them, I feel rude. If I'm in public eating corn nuts, I feel rude. I'm like, does everybody hear that? I'm sorry. No, see, you're just making
you're just making it worse.
You
may.
Yeah, you're doing it. No.
You can eat yourself.
Don't eat them. You are a 38,000 year old man or whatever. You can eat one at a time. Go. See? I did.
This is going to prolong it.
Sorry, everyone. He's a man child. This is why we keep him off camera. Help me help everyone. Oh, then you stuck my teeth, so I'm gonna lick my teeth forever. Damn, you for bringing these. I love them. Which ones are they? Just regular? Oh!
Chili picante.
I usually eat the ranch ones.
Same ring of directors as too.
What do you know?
Does it matter what time I confess, as long as I do it?
Well, I think other people are confessing.
Was he looking at the camera? Was he looking at the camera there, or
the audience?
Probably the camera. It's a really bad movie.
Oh.
Yeah, remember he's the pastor.
Hey, you're late. Well, I'm gonna confess whenever I want.
No, it's your job. He's swimming in bitches. He confessed. What? Yeah, right.
Actually, a couple months ago, the fucking old couple, I blood they got. Oh.
He murdered his parents.
blood everywhere. Skin boiling.
Oh my god. What is happening? Why is he bone strong?
Because he's transforming into a Velocipastor.
Why did you kill him? Kill him! Oh, it was his dog, Parker! And then he's at the bite? They were my carry! I'm sorry! Tell me why! Tell me who wanted to death! You're not the father, with you, Parker! I got to call him everything!
I'm not calling you! Okay. Why is he not moving? He just sits completely still. Hey, Dave. We should check out Zombievers.
That's what I was just about to say. He just messaged me. Hey, Dave, go to patreon.com/geekculture, G33k Culture, donate $10, and we'll watch Zombievers.
Rules.
Oh, Doyle rules. So to know, see what he did? He was in the middle of church in a confessional, right? Like in the middle of the day.
Clearly, you're out of, you know.
He reached through and killed him.
And he was like,
okay, I just want to be clear. Oh, I was like, is he still screaming? He's still just in the confessional.
Nobody seems to bother to notice or investigate.
Apparently not, because he just left.
You know, there was at least one other guy in the church.
Well, yeah, because he was the one that's like, you're late.
Hey, thanks, Dennis. That's my twin brother. Thank you, Dennis.
Word?
What? You killed Frankie? The Frankie Mermaid?
I didn't mean to kill him. I was just so angry, and he just tried
He told
to
you didn't kill him, and you were like, okay!
Well, he killed your parents.
Yeah!
It's... He blew up their car in front of the church, and it was just like, meh.
Like, nope.
He investigated it.
They cut to him just like
standing
there.
Across the
somebody's
street.
Got a lighter lit. Like,
so
crazy
wait,
here.
So then he would have to be somewhere near the Velocipastor, because remember, he was across the street when it happened. So was Frankie Mermaid. So he had to be like here, and then Frankie Mermaid had to be like 20 feet away going, I don't know who that guy is or what the song is, but it's probably...
The song is called Spencer Reeve.
Why would you say it? I read it, and who sang it?
She
just
looks dumbfounded.
And then two more pictures of Jesus for some reason. This is a dinosaur bone, and then Jesus.
Why are you getting like stronger? You're a fucking raptor.
It's please.
Yeah. Did he start the movie looking like this?
Yeah, he hasn't looked any different. He just works out.
Who's who in the Bible?
So he's always just biting people's limbs off.
I wouldn't even consider that last shot a bite. It
was
just
the guy
jaw,
was, I know, he's sticking
arm
his arm in it. It's like when you like catch a shark, or it's like an alligator show. Hold your hand in it. So they fixed that.
Right. The confessional booth.
And it never questioned it, why it was a giant tear in it.
How long after you started working out did it finally take you to make that move?
She's a prostitute. He's hooking up with a prostitute.
Yeah, just like Jesus.
Jesus would do. What would Jesus do?
Fight ninjas.
Uh-oh. Is that Ninja Brian? Is that Ask a Ninja? Wow, things took like a serious turn. Man, this guy is a really tough fighter.
Where's the cocaine?
Oh, alright. Jeez. You can see the boom. Yeah, how professional that you can see a boom in the shot. Who does that? Get it out of focus and... Why?
said this movie was a absolute classic. I can't remember who commented that.
Katie
something.
You should be able to scroll. It should be at the top.
What? Well, Katie, you. Thank you. Yeah. You're right. It's ridiculous.
How are you?
The book's so much bigger than the Lucky's.
What? Oh, hell yeah, Father, break it out.
And then he talked about his crying accent.
Trying to be subtle.
I hate you so much. He's the worst.
Doesn't say anything and then eats corn chips the whole time.
I want to know how many actors on this movie understood what they were doing.
Right.
That's impossible. Nothing is impossible where the lawyer's concerned. The baby's 24-24. You know, if you really think there's something inside you can make you change like this, then the church is very clear on the procedure for exorcism. I don't mean exorcism. You're hallucinating that you're killing people. And thy enemy shall be vanquished with righteousness. Ripped up to Matthew 32:6. I can read the world.
I wonder how accurate these are.
Hands. Don't you see?
Well, this is the translations of the Chinese.
Well, they probably took one thing serious.
God does not want people dead.
Doesn't he?
Yeah. Oh, I think God wants a lot of people dead.
Unless she just kept going under some other pimp.
Yeah, right? Isn't she a free hooker?
Yeah, that's why she thanked him for killing him.
Yeah. Oh, maybe she just got
a free hooker, so she's like a free agent?
She probably got absorbed into another pimp's thing.
No, she's like a free agent. The other pimps all have to, like, you know.
Smack her. And then they get her. Like,
give her the best offer.
Whoever gives the best backhand, now she's there.
Their new bottom bitch.
Sure. Did you know about the hierarchy of
sexual
workers?
Thank you, South Park. Butters had
Butters
a bottom
bitch. Yeah. That's right.
It's a whole episode.
I'm waiting to see, like,
I was hoping they'd be somebody really famous.
Right.
No, this is gonna be regular ass people.
They're just laughing.
What? Those two things don't have anything to do with each other.
All I want you to do is remember this. Never find yourself lost in this. Can't do it for you. Just follow your heart. Your heart will always lead you back. Why don't you hop on out? Your mom and I will take a drive. We'll pick you up.
Oh,
what?
Pick you up after priest college.
Yeah, hop on out and we'll pick you up after college. You know what? She doesn't get in the front seat?
No.
Why would you?
I don't know. That's the thing with old people. Oh, got the la 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 la. We can't hear that. That's a cover to a song anyway.
Oh. There was a cut during a transition. That's a no-no.
Seriously, of all the things that we're going to talk about, all the things you shouldn't do, we saw the boom. They literally had a thing that said, what add SFX?
Car on fire FX.
Yeah, right, there you go. No!
And you can hear it burning. There's nothing there.
Should we call that phone number?
The 10th Street Church of Christ?
Yeah. 212 number. Besides,
New York?
212? Is that Chicago?
I have no idea where they are. They went from China to here. I still don't know how they got out of China.
or in. It's
been years. He walked into it. China. China is east.
All the jokes. There are no fathers in here. All terrorists are practicing exorcists. Those methods are sometimes suspect. God, what the church can tell us only extends so far. You must look abroad. You will find the truth that is hidden within the truth. Fear not. For our inner eye will be our guide through this darkness. Now, I understand you're being struck by some kind of spectre. Tell me about it. I'll start from the beginning.
God knows where the fuck he is.
He's just terrible.
That's supposed to be him in Vietnam.
What's behind him?
All he has is blonde hair. Bombs explode. Did you see that?
No.
It said in the closed caption, bombs explode. Why is that guy got jeans on back there? It's just the priest with the blonde wig. Does it look any different? Mustache and everything.
Son.
See?
You wish that on me.
Yeah, 11 kids.
Spend 15 minutes a day.
Holy crap. It's 5.5 hours.
And you look at him square in the face, and you smile at him.
Molly! He's still smoking.
Molly! No!
Why was he the him and the other guy with the shotgun, the only ones holding guns. Where was everybody else's gun?
His was in his like front part compartment in his shirt or something.
Dot dot dot.
Why? Is full of kings and queens.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Did she just show up in Vietnam?
Why did she blow up like that? It doesn't mean you know she was too far gone. What the? Why was she there? In the middle of the jungles of Vietnam.
It just covers it.
I know, but it's like an explosion that only made her turn to look around. It didn't mess up the grass or anything.
He's not wearing a shirt.
Are tarot cards meant for religion?
Yes.
Oh, no. Feel deeper. Feel deeper. What's deep inside of you? No, this isn't going to end well. Is it demons or something of the mind? These are our subjects now.
Feel empty. As if there's so much I can do, but no way to do it. Empty. No, it's not the right word. I feel it. To stare would cool you. To stare would cool your body. I believe in all. I feel it. I swear it's the most honest.
Oh, now it's just a dinosaur now. It's just...
Was he already tied up?
Why? Oh.
Oh.
That seemed uncalled for.
Yeah, what did Father Stewart do to you?
He's wearing dinosaur clothes. They're not even like fastened or
anything. Nope.
Stewart shouldn't.
What? You're a bad guy now?
Wow, Stuart, he isn't dead.
He got his eye ripped out. He can still be alive.
He might be okay.
He needs medical attention.
Oh, no, ninjas.
Ninjas.
Crikey, it's a dragon warrior. Pretty sure Dyson just can't look up.
What?
He just accepts his fate.
Yeah, why? Why did he get a backstory so quick? He's just a random thug, and they're like, he's got some love that he's trying to get back to.
He gave the guy that shirt instead of the dress that he wore into the woods. And now he still has his clothes on.
Yeah, why does he have...
Transforms.
I'm confused. Turn into a dinosaur. So what's rated X?
This is the moment we've all been waiting
for.
This is
a dinosaur sex scene.
Yep. Get that sweet dinosaur dick.
It's a Velocipenis. It's amazing that this is on Amazon Prime. They're making the most expensive show of all time. This is on it as well.
Who's funding it?
Amazon Prime, get your subscription and you'll be able to watch Velocipastor. If you're not currently watching it with us, then you are just watching us watch a movie that you were not watching.
So, what you can do is you can go back after we're done, just play it back and actually follow the movie.
Yep.
It says begin in the chat, and that's when you hit your play button.
You should be able to, you probably can hear some of it, so you might be able to sync up the audio too.
He's still bleeding, just saying. I got a tap on the way here, I think I'm still bleeding.
I'm confused by the lighting.
Again?
Their lighting choices don't make sense to me. Of all the things that confuse me, I don't get it.
Oh, now they're both green.
Yeah, why?
Oh, now they're both blue. That awkward movie when you're watching your first rated R movie with your parents and boobs are about to pop out and everybody just kind of like sitting just sweating in silence.
Are you sweating?
I am. I can't wait to see this dinosaur movie.
Some Velosa boobs. Yeah, come on, bro. Just whip out that Velocidon. Don't be bro phobic.
Audio copyright.
Don't take that. And then just going back to all the scenes of them. Well, at least the lights are
nice.
Going with the beat. Wow. Okay, there's a soldier down there in the bottom. I'm confused by that one, but alright. Is that the Vietnam reference, or?
I've been waiting for it to get back to
I forgot about them. I don't know.
Who's this dude? On the left is just great.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
And it's done. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, God.
China.
Oh,
wow.
Seizures. Seizure warning.
They couldn't give you a warning.
Oh, my God.
If you're currently watching this, we are sorry. This makes no sense what's happening.
That probably took a lot to edit like that, though.
Yeah, I'm happy for you guys who did this, but you're a bastard. Because if my lights weren't on and I was watching this in the dark like I normally watch a movie, that would be
having a seizure.
Yeah, that would suck. I do not like flashing lights. They're not my friend.
I love them.
I don't. Just blah, blah, blah. I don't do well. Like at Ripley's down in Orlando, they have a room, the very last room. It's like the flashing room and everything's spinning.
Yeah.
It's like spinning, one spinning one way, the other spinning the other way. Nope. They have a walk around, and
yeah.
That's what I did. Because I looked down the hallway, and I was like,
it's rough.
Well, because it's a mirror at the end, too.
Mm-hmm.
So as I looked down it, I immediately had to grab the pole, and I was like, nah, I won't make it. I won't make it. I literally pass out, just puke on myself. So they have a walk around, which I am okay with saying that I used. Because no. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
They're gonna do it again. Those guys will wake up though. Why does the hooker know how to fight so well?
It's gonna be the dude from the confessional.
Oh, he killed the...
I know. That
mermaid.
Would be boring.
Frankie Mermaid?
Frankie Mermaid. Because he's swimming in bitches.
I love how it makes her say it.
Why do they call me Frankie Mermaid? He's alive.
Oh, yeah. He's lost an eye.
It's ripped from his face. How did he get there? That's a big bonsai tree.
How do you tell?
It just does not look real.
It's not a bonsai tree.
It doesn't look real. Well, that's true, the way it's leafed, yeah.
It's definitely a fake bonsai tree.
Hey, we have those. It's just the Calamity Edition.
Giant.
So, weird to assume that everybody understands Chinese.
Yeah, except Doug.
Yeah, except for Doug.
Even though he's been to China.
Is that what they are?
This guy went to Vietnam. But he understands Chinese.
Is that where they are now? Is there like a portal between...
Right.
The town they're in in China?
That's fantastic on top of a dude turning into a dinosaur. Interdimensional time portals and Velocipastors.
And Velociraptors, yeah. Oh, right, cocaine. I forgot. Super cocaine.
I don't understand. What does drug smuggling have to do with Christianity? Yeah.
Okay. Get everybody on drugs so they have to go through.
So they have to go to AA, and then that there will be an unstoppable Christian army. Because their faith will beat their addiction.
No. You brought him here just to...
Just to tell him and then kill him?
You only tell somebody your evil plan if you're going to kill them.
But why? Just so you can tell somebody?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because you got to tell somebody.
Here we go.
It's going to eat away.
But they kept him alive for that long. Like, they nursed him back to health and gave him an eye patch. He gave him an eye patch, and then he's like, yeah, I'm going
to
kill you.
Just so he didn't have to look at it.
That's true. It'd be kind of gross. It was just kind of fucked up.
That looks fucking gnarly, Carl. Geek Culture. Patreon.com/geekculture. G33k Culture.
Yep.
You can make a movie. $10 more. Donate.
Yep. And YouTube. Go watch some of our old videos. YouTube. They're just as good as this. We did some of them in a day. We better get ready. Build to the end.
Break it down.
Well, she's going with you, right? Because apparently he's a great fighter, too.
Yes, leopard print and leather, the two best camouflages in the jungle.
Yeah, yeah, right.
You have a mask on.
Yeah, how would you do that? Your face is covered. I mean, look at it, though. If you don't recognize her hair, then... What?
I thought that he said he was his only son.
Yeah, my only son.
He's standing right in front of
him. That's just going far for third row seating.
I think it's the hatchback. He's just forcing it. He's sitting far back. You know it to be true.
So, he didn't know the whole time he had a brother?
Oh no, he's his brother, Sam.
Yeah, but then he's saying it's not true. What is not true? Is he blind? That would be great. What a great twist. He is blind. It makes sense. It's why I wouldn't see his parents die. Didn't know he had a brother. What? If he was blind for real? It turns out he's blind this whole time. That's why he didn't see his parents die. Didn't know he had a brother.
Oh, Jesus.
That sounds like it really hit him. That did too. Well, he didn't know he had a brother this whole time.
My only son.
He's just standing in the kitchen, devastated.
What the fuck? You and Bob playing ball in the yard? When I killed you.
I guess he does.
He's a Jedi.
Velocipastor?
Jedi Velocipastor.
Oh god.
Why? Aren't did your brother actually do? He warranted that. Like,
he's just so satisfied.
He just didn't want you to be alive, but still, you had to murder him so viciously.
Run, man!
Yeah, run, right?
That's not fair. Oh god! We just stand here while this man with a sword slowly approaches me.
He's the one that did it.
He looks so heartbroken.
Yeah, because like when he ran up to her, I saw him like put his hand in his mouth, like, oh no, what have I done? He walked up, took your sword out, and sliced her in the chest.
Oh god. There's varying shades of red in the blood in this movie.
Christmas. You did just murder the shit out of your brother, too. Like,
now you're sad?
He's a big old ninja. He is also the one that just killed her.
Pretty upset about it.
Yeah! Did you not know what he was gonna do? I mean,
he's upset with himself.
Yeah. He's like, I just took that way too far.
I can't believe we just killed that lady.
She just stood there like an idiot. I had to do it.
I thought she would move.
I know.
I was very clear about it. I was gonna try to slash her with a sword.
I know. She called my bluff.
Say what?
Oh my god! That's the best costume ever!
Oh my god.
Man, I would love to walk upon this movie. It's not like it's like a closed set or anything. It's just
in a park.
Yeah. You're like, why are those ninjas in the dinosaur?
Look at the open crotch of the dinosaur. It's a big gaping hole.
That is amazing. What? What
we'll start laughing again. So he didn't get it by cutting his hand on a dino tubes?
Yeah, right. So what?
Were his parents dino people or his brother?
Oh, 86.
Roll credits. Oh, at least now his hands are in his jacket pockets. So.
In his face. Every time he killed. Damn, oh my god. What? Only through the elimination of violence will we finally be able to achieve world peace.
Gandhi. They end the movie with a Gandhi quote.
Well, he's covered in blood. Did she die?
Brought back a dead woman?
Yeah, what do you mean?
He's gonna light a cigarette butt.
He's picking one out of here. What the fuck?
Hey, were they in China?
Yeah. I have no idea. She's gonna be pregnant.
This movie's insane.
Gonna bite his ear off. But,
she's fine!
She's now got the dino DNA.
What? That's it? She's just fine.
She's fine. What church?
Where's the cut on her chest? From who?
For what?
How do you know? Is that, just a thing? There's $1 billion bounty.
$1 billion bounty.
But from who?
This is him. I think we just saw the camera crew's reflection on the bumper.
Hey, you know what? It's not the only time somebody saw a reflection tonight. Okay.
So, thoughts?
Yeah.
I think from the get-go, I had no idea going into this movie that, one, it was made last year, and two, that it would be like, it wouldn't be like Tornado, Sharknado, and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
It didn't take itself seriously at all.
No. Right, which I'm really glad.
The very beginning when the car explodes out of the street with the box that says effects. Car burning. And you can hear it.
No, I think that's what made it great. I was really worried it was going to be, like, really shitty. Like the quality wasn't great, but, like, they still spent money on their camera. Like, you can tell, like, when it's a really bad, like, B-movie, because it just has a certain look to it. You know what I mean? Like, when people really try, like, oh, man, this movie's going to be great. We only have a small budget, but we're going to film it. But you can see, I don't know, like, something changed over, like, the last 20 years. Thank you, Jennifer. So something changed over the last certain, you know, amount of time where it just, you can tell it's a really shitty movie, but this one was fantastic.
Yeah, I was expecting it to just be an so bad it's good kind of deal.
Right.
Or an awesomely bad movie.
Right.
But no, it was trying to be an awesomely bad movie.
Yeah.
And very successfully.
Well.
Because it was pretty funny.
An average of 4.5 stars out of 700 votes.
Yeah. It's a great movie.
I'm glad it found its audience, because if the wrong people were to see this movie, they wouldn't get it.
Well, I remember them, like, before this movie came out, seeing advertisements for it, like, on Facebook and stuff.
See, I never heard about it. I was looking up, like, awesomely bad movies or something like that, where it's like, bad movies!
But it kind of reminds me of, like, Black Dynamite, or...
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I think it was a lot of fun. I don't really care for the Sharknado movies. They're just kind of...
I've never really watched them.
I've seen the one I think we watched at your house.
Yeah, I watched, like, part of it with you.
But it's not...
I had to go somewhere.
It's not great.
I think you could probably, like, fairly compare this movie... like, this one meant to be hokey and B-movie-ish, where, like, Birdemic. I think they were legit trying to make
like, they're trying to make something.
Right, and then they made another one, and it was bad because they, like, figured out that... They're like, oh, let's try to make a bad
so
movie.
They were in on the joke.
Right.
But it's not like the whole joke was that they weren't in on the joke.
Right. And it's not like you have a movie where it's like, you have your silly movies and stuff. Like I just watched Kung Fu Hustle the other day.
Oh, my God.
And I absolutely love that movie.
It's so good.
I love Kung Fu Hustle.
Luna, come on. Go. Go.
Yeah, Kung Fu Hustle and Shaolin Soccer. I absolutely love those.
Yeah. What's the guy's name?
Steven... I don't remember. I don't want to get it wrong. But it's great.
Just say the first Chinese sounding name.
It was going to be Cho or Chow. I think it's Chow. Isn't it Steven Chow? That sounds right, but that's probably not right. But Kung Fu Hustle's great. It's such a good movie. Really good. Okay. So that was Velocipastor. If you would like to pick the movie that we watch next time, all you have to do is go to our Patreon, patreon.com/geekculture. That's G33k Culture. And be a $10 enough backer, and you can pick the movie that we watch. So thank you, Jennifer, for picking Velocipastor. I would have never watched that on my own. It's hard enough for me to watch movies as it is. But this was a great movie. I'm going to definitely let people know for a 71-minute movie, it was exactly the amount of time it needed to be.
Yeah.
That's another thing that movies like this don't get right. They try to be an hour and a half to 2 hours long, and when you don't know what you're doing, why the hell would you make it that long? Like,
end up leaving in like all kinds of stuff that just make the movie too long.
If this movie was 10 minutes too longer, it would have been too long.
Yeah. I was starting to feel it by the end.
Yeah, at the end you're honestly, like, okay, this needs it when you turn.
But that's how I feel about like Black Dynamite too. Like by the time like you get to the point where he's like going to China.
Right.
You're like, this movie's still going?
Customers who watch this item also watched Sharktopus, Whale Wolf, Killer Sofa,
Lava Lantula,
Spaghetti Man, Jesus Christ, Vampire Hunter,
whoa,
The Thingy, Killer Pinata.
Oh, the Thingy.
Inhuman Witch.
The Thingy
is about a bodybuilder giving birth to a living placenta that she decides to raise as her human son and names it Luke.
I'd watch it.
Reared in the Christian faith. What about Thanksgiving? Or
that's been around.
Bubba the Redneck Werewolf. Samurai Cop from 1991.
That's a serious movie. Triassic
World. Clownado.
You're just gonna skip over Triassic World?
Yeah, you know. Clownado. Where Skeeto? Nazi Hunter.
Ants on a Plane.
But look at the title for Ants on a Plane.
But Where Skeeto? Nazi Hunter.
That one would be fun.
A horrific Nazi experiment that left the surviving American World War II soldier with a terrifying condition. At the sight of fresh blood, he transforms into a man-sized, blood-sucking killer insect. So he survived? There's a World War II soldier who turns into a mosquito, and he's like, gotta kill them Nazis!
Are any of these movies underneath it, like, actually old?
Hey, what are you doing?
Or are all these, like...
No, they're
for
the last 20 years.
New.
Yeah,
they all look like old ass movies.
Apparently, this has been made all the time.
That one was actually from 1959. One of them was actually from 1959.
That's fantastic. But yes, become a $10 and up patron, and you can pick the movie that we watch. Thank you guys for joining us.
You could suggest Attack of the Moon Zombies or Queen of Snakes. There will be fangs.
Yes. So thank you guys very much. Join us next time we do this. I don't know when, but we'll make a post about it. And you can join us each and every Friday at noon. That's 12 p.m. We do Geek Culture Live. We have a couple of guests set up. I have a guy that got it confirmed for next Friday. I'm not positive on it yet, but I'm just waiting to get the email back. But it should be a lot of fun. And so join us for that. And we do Let's Plays and other live streams and all that kind of fun stuff. So,
you're not going to tease who it is?
Nope, not going to tease.
Got to admit, the same thing happened last
Right. And just know that
so all our guests will be
mysteries.
We're never going to mention them until they just show up on the show.
Oh, we're getting things in the chat. I can't really see it from up here. I'm sorry.
Courtney says she was in a local B movie.
You were in a local B movie. If you'd like to be in another local B movie, we actually need people for some of the things that we're going to be filming. So I don't know where you're, if you are in this area, but we're going to need people to help us out with some filming. And
we can't play every part.
That's true. Apparently we cannot.
Hi, Aunt Pat.
Hey, Aunt Pat. Thanks for joining us. She said something again.
Says she loves acting.
Cool. Well, then definitely send us a message either to our Geek Culture or to if you're friends on our Facebook. I'm not sure. Cannot. I'm not sure. Oh, did she name it?
Ocala and Ellen.
Gotcha. Hey, Patty. Hey, Pat. Hogan rules.
For life.
Yep. Yeah, we'll definitely get a hold of you about doing some fun acting. You can play Paul's role, because he sucks.
It's a highlight of the whole stream for me right there.
There it is. And on that note, bye everyone. We'll see you soon. You didn't say you didn't suck. I don't know.
I'm Dale.
He's Dale.
Stole it from you too, Paul.
Yep. Dr. Put MD.
See ya.
Signal Lost Dark Days. Oh, well. Hey, become a $10 and up patron, and we'll watch Signal Lost Dark Days.
Yep, we're not watching it.
I have to die, my guts spill on the floor.
Okay.
Sweet.
Yes. Well, you know, before we leave, let's see.
Oh, you just opened that door there.
That door there, there.
That door right there.
That door.
That door.
Who'd she play? Dead person? Is it from a 2000? Is it from 2016?
Was your name Courtney Davis at the time?
What's your name, Courtney Davis? No, she got to play somebody dead.
Well, Gwen Harkness. It's the only Courtney in the cast. Oh, wait, no, there's a sequel cast.
Yeah, but I mean, she's just dead person.
No script, it was all ad-libbed.
Yeah, all the greatest movies are.
Well, fuck it.
So, yeah, that's her movie.
That's the one?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. No script, it was all ad-libbed. Yeah, that's kind of what we
plan on doing. We write a little bit here and there.
Jason!
Yes.
What happened, Jason?
Fell on your stick.
Oh, there's a teaser trailer. But, damn it, I wish we could just find... I want to see you dead, Courtney.
Oh my God.
I mean, in a movie.
I better see blood and guts.
Hey. Are you screen sharing this?
No. Oh God, no.
Courtney said that she's willing to donate so that we all watch it.
She's willing to do it. Okay. Hey, Courtney, were you wearing a black shirt when you had your stomach ripped open? Is that you? Are you the lady right there? Well, that might be somebody else. Oh, no. Are you one of the dead people laying on the ground? I saw dead people!
I saw dead people.
I saw a dead person. My cousin posted a link on YouTube. I'll try to find it. In the pink. Okay, I think I did see her then.
Do you know the way?
Do you know the way? I think that was you. Boop. Yep, that's you right there.
Cuts off at your
I think that's face. You.
That's Casey.
You're a dead person.
You're dead.
You're a dead person.
You're dead.
You're so damn dead. At this point, people are like, why the fuck am I still watching this? You are dead.
Dead.
You are dead.
Dead.
Dead. I send y'all a picture of me covered in blood. I think I see it in the trailer. Let's see if I can get the image to save.
Hey, you know what? I live in a trailer.
You live in a trailer?
I live in a trailer. My sister in the mouth all the
time. Nope, we're still alive.
I was gonna say something.
No.
Let's see if this is it. You are dead.
Dead.
You're dead.
Dead.
Hit me.
Dead me.
Kill me!
We're so dumb. My dog's finding me.
Quiz time!
She's so stupid.
Yeah, she's kind of no.
I'm not wearing any pants!
Oh. I clearly. Clearly,
you have to be an idiot to not know.
The only time I'm over here not wearing pants is when that camera's off.
That's right. Which is never. It's always off.
Bitch! That dog just bit me!
Little bitch!
You little bitch!
You little son of a bitch!
Hit me!
There we go. Let's see if I can bring it up over.
Here we go.
Is this you, Courtney?
Is that the one?
Is that the one right there?
Is that the one on that other picture?
My friend Travis showed it.
Sorry, I shouldn't be reading the comments like that.
He has his own company, my cousin, a recording company, Red Room.
Oh, Red Room Studios. Okay, yeah, I know who Red Room is. Billy.
That's a shout out from Kevin Smith.
Billy was there all the time.
Fuck yeah.
He doesn't know about. He's been called a million different names, but yeah.
Billy.
Will.
William. William is his name.
Billiam.
Billiam.
Billy. Bill.
Nope. Bill. Billiam. Billiam.
Billiam.
Yep.
Come
Willie.
Here, Billiam.
Willie James. He was he is Billy. I've known him since he was like 5 years old.
Hey, Paul. Hey. You know that guy named Billiam over there?
Billiam.
Billy. You know, he's got that sister. She's got those shoes.
The one with the shoes.
The one with them shoes. They're
not all black. Not all Billiam's sisters wear shoes.
That's true. There's that all one. Right.
Well, this has devolved into complete nonsense. So, $10 and up. Thank you. Bye.